People who prefer cats over dogs are emotionally detached from the world, and this I believe to be true. In general, cats are disgusting little creatures with lifeless eyes and hidden agendas. They don't like to be hugged, and they reject kindness. Cats peer over their shoulder at humans, deeming us inferior. They mock us with their silence, and they can't be trusted. One minute they're sneaking in the shadows, and the next they're jumping out to attack your legs, claws in flesh and tears in your eyes. I denounce these demon creatures, but I still don't understand why anyone would subject themselves to living with a cat. Cats and humans have abusive relationships. They scratch you and neglect your emotions. This type of physical and emotional mistreatment is much like the one seen in Kafka's novel, The Metamorphosis. The father repeatedly attacks Gregor with words and physical movements, and poor Gregor is confined to the walls of his room. But some people purposefully put themselves in Gregor's shoes by owning a cat, and it sets a terrible example for the rest of mankind. Imagine if everyone owned a cat. We would all be miserable. Our lives would be dull and we would become antisocial. If you like cats more than dogs, then I have to assume that you've been through some traumatic event that's caused you to cut off emotional connections to the world. Under Cartesian dualism, Descartes proposes that there are two matters in the world: rei extensas, which are our physical qualities, and rei cogitans, our minds. And the fact that someone would sacrifice both of those matters for a cat is not only very concerning, but also very confusing. Descartes proposes that the two things with exact same qualities are not separate entities, but only one. So it should be clear that cats and demons are not different. They have all the same qualities, and it is apparent that they are, in fact, the same thing. But human beings, we crave social interaction. The average person likes to be friendly, unlike the average cat. So naturally, dogs would be the perfect match for humans. And every day when I come home, my dogs sprint to my side with wagging tails and loving eyes, and in a flash, I forget about all my worries. Dogs encourage us to go on walks and socialize with others. They also care about us. Dogs are commonly used as stress relievers, and for good reason. They're perfect little bundles of happiness, health, and serenity. You can cuddle with dogs, but cats, they're meant to be left alone. If you or a loved one is considering buying a cat, please reconsider for the sake of your physical and mental health.